What's up, gamers? We're back with another Flash Party video. So for this one, I figured I'd do something pretty light. Say it is the next video that'll be out. It'll probably be out Thursday, but today we're going to be playing some Rank. So I am Rank Platinum 1, I believe, and I do a few Platinum 1 Rank matches. A lot of people have been asking me how Rank works. They want to see me play Rank, so I figured I'd just play a few Rank matches. My main is Thanatos, so Thanatos does clutch me out through a lot of them. My secondary is Tina. I think I'm getting a lot better with her, but here's a few of my Rank matches. And remember, if you enjoy, always leave a like, comment, subscribe down below. Thank you. So there you have it. That was a few of my ranked matches. This game's rank is very weird. The fact that it makes you choose three characters instead of one. So you have to know how to play three characters, and you have to have three characters also leveled up, because a lot of people use stat boosting stickers. But I don't use any stat boosting stickers. You know, I play it fair as I can and try and get the dub. But remember, if you like the video, always leave a like, comment, subscribe down below. I catch you guys in the next one with popping off with a full-on performance from Seiya. Bye.